Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Beauty Obsessed. Hi, I am Sweta and this channel is all about beauty, fashion, makeup and lifestyle. So if you are watching me for first time, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for further notifications. So today I'm making a video on lifestyle. So I hope you know the topic because of the thumbnail and title and all. I hope you know. So today we are going to talk about periods and PMS. What is period, what is PMS, why it happens, or what's the solution. And I'm gonna share my personal favorite hacks to deal with it. So without any delay, let's get started. Okay, so I should tell you first, then don't judge me for this video. Because period is a very natural and very normal thing that happens to every girl on this planet. So don't judge me for this. In fact, don't judge anyone because of periods or PMS or anything else like that, because that's very normal. If you are a boy watching me, then your mother, sister and every woman that who stays in your house or in your surrounding has periods, they have to face it. It is very painful, so don't underestimate it or don't make fun of it or just don't do this. And if you're a girl, I have seen a lot of girls, they're very ashamed of it, or they don't want to talk about it. Why? It's very natural. So don't be ashamed of it, man. It's very normal. And you are here, no matter you're a boy or a girl or whatever you are here because your mother had faced these problems, or your mother also has periods. That's why you're here on this planet. So don't judge anyone because of it. So now let's talk about it. So if you are a teenager watching me right now, then watch till the end, please, because it's gonna be very, very informative and it's gonna be very helpful for you further. And if you are not a teenager, then also watch till the end, because those hacks are very useful. Or you can skip and go to the hacks directly. Skip the middle part where I'm talking about what is period, what is PMS, what's the symptoms of it. So you can skip it. And if you have any teenager at your home who is having her first periods or got recently, or it started recently, then make them watch this video till the end, because it's gonna help them to understand what is the period, what is PMS, and what's the symptoms, what is gonna happen and how to deal with it. So let's talk about periods. What is period? Okay, so we call it menstruation, we call it period, we call it monthly, and a lot more things. So what is period? Ignore the background noises. So let's talk about it. What is period? Right, so period is a monthly discharge of blood and few tissues through vagina. So it stays for basically 4 to 5 days and it starts between 12 to 15 years. That's actually time of period, and it happens aage piche hota rehta hai, but it's the actual age of periods, 12 to 15 years. Okay, so now let's see what is PMS. Okay, so PMS happens because of periods. Basically, PMS is a symptom of periods, you can say, because it comes in, it happens before coming of period. So PMS is basically a thing that happens because of like mood disturbance, psychological, physical, mental disturbance, and it creates mood swings in a higher level. So it's basically a mood disturbance kind of thing, and it happens because of clash between or interaction between sex hormones or and brain chemicals. So it happens for everyone. And let's see what's the after effects or effects of PMS and periods. What's the problem that we face because of periods and PMS? Basically, the symptoms are quite same. So we have like mood swings, we have like anger, sadness, anxiety, and lots more thing like that. Like most of the things like sensitivity, nervousness, anxiousness, depression, feeling so much of emotional like kuch hua nahi, rone lagge, hasne lagge, like that mood swings hota rehta hai. Or bhi hota hai bahut sara cramps, period cramps hota hai. Like ye hota hai period ke waqt, ye PMS mein nahi aata hai, but mood swings basically or breast tenderness ये सब कुछ आता है PMS में और ये continue होता है period में भी. तो till the end of period ये होता रहता है. But period cramps, tiredness, feeling ये बहुत कुछ होता रहता है जो कि we have to face in those 4 days and while the PMS also. So let's see what's the solution. Basically it has no solution because PMS or periods आपको होना ही है. So you can't stop it or you can't help it. So मैं कुछ hacks share करना चाहूँगी जो कि मेरे personal life में बहुत काम आती है और I love them. I basically they help me a lot. So मैं अपने personal experiences से कुछ hacks share कर रही हूँ जो कि आपकी period days को बहुत ही ज़्यादा आसान कर देंगे. Number one, if you do regular exercises, then don't do it for 4 days. Like, do obviously do your exercises, but do slower activities. Like, don't do heavy exercises for 4 to 5 days. So, don't give pressure to your tummy or don't create pressure on your body for those days. You can obviously make it simple. Make your exercise routine very simple. During the periods, avoid junk foods, avoid salty foods, avoid smoking, avoid alcohol and stuff like that because it increases your period cramps, it increases the blood flow as well. So just invest some money on a hot bag or hot pad or stuff like that. So invest your money in it and just buy it, heat it up and apply this heat to your belly. So this gonna decrease your period cramps in a huge level. Trust me, just go and apply this technique and come back to my video and comment down and thank me later. So if you don't have a hot pad or hot bag, you can use another DIY thing. So put some rice, like normal dry rice, in a cotton cloth and just heat it up and directly put that heat on your belly. So that's gonna work same. But if you don't wanna do this, go and get a hot pad or hot bag or anything else like that. Drink a lot of water, keep your body hydrated, otherwise your skin gonna be affected by your period. Because what happens is if you don't keep your skin hydrated during the period, what happens is it's gonna make your skin like very dry. So keep your skin hydrated. To hydrate your skin, drink a lot of water, and that's gonna decrease your period cramps too. Trust me, it happens. So during the PMS, we just get a lot of mood swings, like abhi ro rahe, abhi has rahe, abhi gussa kar rahe. So it happens to everyone. So what you have to do is take some lavender oil and turn on a light or fountains jo hota hai ghar mein sajane wale, usme aap thoda sa lavender oil dal sakte ho. Agar if you don't want to do this or if you don't have this, then apni pillow cover, bed sheet in sab mein thoda sa lavender oil laga ke rakhiye, because this smell is literally very strong. So aapko आपको बहुत ज्यादा लगाने की जरूरत नहीं पड़ेगी. 2-3 ड्रॉप्स आर इनफ. डू इट एंड इट्स गोना गिव यू अ नाइस स्लीप. ट्रस्ट मी, इट्स गोना गिव यू अ गुड स्लीप टाइम. इफ यू आर गोइंग आउटसाइड देन डोंट फॉरगेट टू कैरी 2-3 एक्स्ट्रा पैड्स, एक्स्ट्रा अंडरगारमेंट्स, और यू कैन कीप टैम्पन्स और मेंस्ट्रुएशन कप, व्हाटएवर यू यूज, जस्ट डोंट फॉरगेट टू कैरी इट. And don't forget to do this, or you have to carry this all the time in your bag. और ऐसा होता है बहुत लोगों को, कुछ लोगों को तो टेट में पीरियड्स आ जाते हैं, बहुत लोगों को नहीं आते हैं, तो उनके लिए बहुत तकलीफ हो जाती है अगर कहीं भी बाहर गए हो आप, उस वक्त पीरियड्स आ जाती है. तो मैंने एक वीडियो बना के रखा है ऑलरेडी मेरे चैनल में, लाइफ स्टाइल. मेरा जो पहला लाइफ स्टाइल वीडियो था उसमें मैंने बताया था आपको बैग में क्या क्या कैरी करना चाहिए रोज. तो अगर आपको वो देखना है, मैं आई बटन में वो वीडियो डाल दूंगी. गो एंड वॉच, तो आपको वहां दिख जाएगा कि मैंने पैड्स के बारे में भी बताया है और क्या क्या यू शुड ऑलवेज कैरी वो भी बता के रखा है. तो गो एंड चेक दैट आउट. यू हैव टू अवॉइड टी एंड कॉफी फॉर 4-5 days वाइल दिस पीरियड, बिकॉज थिंग्स कंटेंट कैफीन गोना मेक योर पीरियड क्रैम्प्स वर्स. Trust me, it's gonna make it worse. So avoid your tea or coffee or whatever contains caffeine for 4-5 days. Take proper sleep during your periods. Even if it's possible, then take a good nap than usual. Like, sleep more than usual. It's gonna help you to deal with your periods very well. So keep sleeping during those 4-5 days. Trust me, it's gonna help you a lot. So those are my hacks for periods and PMS as well. So I hope you liked this video a lot, and I hope you made your sisters and everyone who is teenager, you made them watch this video till the end. I hope so, and I hope this video is very helpful to you. Very helpful to everyone. Share with every girl you know. So don't forget to share this video, and don't forget to comment down below अगर ये video helpful था या नहीं, और आप लोगों को कोई अगर queries हो, कोई problems हो, तो don't forget to comment down below. Don't forget to press the thumbs up button, and must don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And वो घंटी भी बजा देना, because आपको पता चल जाएगा कब मैं अपनी next video upload कर रही हूँ. So I will come up with another amazing video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye. So those are my hacks for periods and PMS as well. So I hope you liked this video a lot, and I hope you made your sisters and everyone who is teenager, you made them watch this video till the end. I hope so, and I hope this video is very helpful to you. Are very helpful to everyone. Share with every girl you know. So don't forget to share this video, and don't forget to comment down below अगर ये video helpful था या नहीं, और आप लोगों को कोई अगर queries हो, कोई problems हो, तो don't forget to comment down below. Don't forget to press the thumbs up button, and must don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And वो घंटी भी बजा देना, because आपको पता चल जाएगा कब मैं अपनी next video upload कर रही हूँ. So I will come up with another amazing video. Till then, take care.